What's up, everybody? Welcome to JDG TV. My name is JD, and today is I've got a really special announcement. Really big deal going on. Today's video is about my business that I've been telling you guys about, Dribs and Drabs, and it's called. The website is called drogolimited.com. Yeah, I'm also going to show you what my website looks like in this video. I'll be scrolling through as I talk. I'm just showing you exactly what it looks like. And I started a clothing line. And I have a lot of really cool, beautiful style of clothing. And I'm really excited to show you guys. This is been something I've been working on for the last year. Basically a year ago it was just an idea, and now it's real, and you can go to the website and buy something. And I'm so proud of myself and of my mom and my family, and my tutor Ben. He's been by my side and, you know, gave me a lot of inspiration. And there's also a couple other people that, you know, I can keep naming on people, but I think those people know who they are. And I just want to say I love you guys, and thank you for being by my side and believing in me. But anyway, back to my website. So it's drogolimited.com. Much time has gone into it, so many hours spent, staying up to 3, 4, and 5 in the morning, you know, working my butt off, putting my blood, sweat, and tears into this business and into the website. So I wanted to make this website and this business absolutely 100% perfect. I didn't want to slack at all. I didn't want to cut any corners. I wanted to make sure that everything was perfect. And I think I accomplished that. I was constantly updating and tweaking the website and getting it to where I want it to be. I have stuff for men and women, so I have a lot of cool things on my website. Again, it's drogolimited.com. I really put a lot of work into it, and I'm really happy that I'm announcing it today. I hope you guys really enjoy the products that I have on my website. I put so much work into contacting manufacturers overseas and talking to all these people from different countries, and everything was a learning experience because I've never done this before. But I started this because I really wanted to. It's something I love. I love fashion, and I've always heard throughout my whole life, you know, do a job or do something that you like, that you love. And a lot of people do things that they don't love, and they're miserable, and they don't really care for their jobs as much. And as you know, a lot of the things I love to do, I can't do anymore because of my injury, because I'm a quadriplegic. And being able to do fashion is something that even before my injury, I loved. I was always dressed nice, and I'm still dressed nice. And thankfully, even though I'm in a wheelchair, I still have my brain, and I have my looks, and fashion is something that I still have. I still dress nice, just like I did before my injury, and I'm really happy. I want this launch to be good. I want it to be 100% because I play a lot of video games, as you guys know, and there's a lot of video games that come out that have really bad launches, and the game ends up doing terrible. And that's why I've been really putting in a lot of work and a lot of time and, tweaking the website to be, you know, a 10 out of 10 and to be perfect. And I think I know I did it. I definitely did it. And I just need I need your guys' support. I need you guys to just go on the website, check it out. Even if you don't buy anything, I'm just happy to say that you guys have got on my website. Also, I created a Facebook for it, and the Facebook page is called Drogo Limited. It's facebook.com/DrogoLimitedClothing. Now, if you guys can go to my Facebook, please please, please, please go on there, write a message, tell me what you bought, take a picture of the clothes you got, and you know, just spread the words, share this video with everybody, and just let me know exactly what you like about the products, what you don't like about the products, and any suggestions that you guys have. I'd love to hear from them. You can either email them to me or just write them in the customer service messenger. You'll see it'll say like you've contacted blah 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 blah. But also another thing is I added a 15% discount code to people that sign up to my newsletter with your email. So please be sure when you go on my website, put your email in. Basically what'll happen, I'll say go to your email, open up your email, confirm it, and then all you have to do is click the link. It'll bring you back to my website, and then you just shop from there, and then once you're ready to check out and pay for your order, the 15% discount will be integrated on your full purchase, and you'll even see it'll say that the 15% discount code is there. So remember, drogolimited.com, when you get there, put your email in so you get all the announcements, and if you don't sign up to the email list, you won't get the discount and you won't get any of the updates that I'll be emailing you about, you know, discounts, free shipping, all the hot new clothing that's going to be coming out. I'm really going to be pumping out some really cool clothing designs in the future, especially with winter being unfortunately right around the corner, even though summer just started. You know, like jackets and sweatshirts and pullovers, long sleeves. I'm really going to be all into this website, and I hope you guys really enjoy everything on the website. Everything is really good quality. I went with the highest quality material. I didn't chintz out on anything, and I didn't cut any corners. Everything is made of pretty much the best material on the market. Like I said, I didn't use any cheap stuff. And yeah, man, this has been a dream of mine, to own my own business and to be a young entrepreneur. I'm just so excited. And I'm so happy. And you know, even if the business doesn't work out and it fails, you know, I'm not afraid of that, because you know, that's what got me here, is by failing. And what I mean by that is I've done a lot of different things that had to do with, you know, online, websites. I was a captioneer. I learned how to do freelancing, website designing. I did affiliate marketing, where, you know, I created pages for people. I also did, you know, advertising, and, you know, I didn't really like any of those things that I was doing, but if I didn't do all those things, I wouldn't be, where I'm at now, because all of those, jobs, gave me the skill set to basically create this business, this clothing line, and gave me the skill sets to, put everything together, such as, business relations with manufacturers, creating the website and integrating the discount codes and all the links, and most of like the behind the scenes things that most people, you know, they don't see, or you know, you don't really hear about it. And you know, I spent a lot of time, a lot of hours, I'd say probably hundreds of hours, just watching YouTube videos on how to run a business, how to start a business, how to create websites, how to do web design, how to do affiliate marketing, and how to start a clothing line and it be successful. And I think I followed all those steps, and I think I know that I'm going down the right path. And I think you guys should definitely don't be afraid to fail, because those are the only way that's the only way that you're gonna learn in life, is to fail, unfortunately, because that's what drives us to want to do more. That's what drives us to want to be successful. You know, when you get knocked down, you got to get up again. And that's exactly what I've been doing since day one. You know, never give up hope. Always have a good attitude. Yeah, if you're nervous, it's okay. Trust me, even professional athletes, when they play, you know, when they're starting in sports, they're nervous as well. And it just comes with the territory. But yeah, so please be sure to go on my website. I have a lot of cool products. I customize everything to my specifications. Everything is from me. I have, oh my God, my house is packed with boxes of clothes. My even in my shower, my bathroom, I can't even get in because I have so many boxes just full of clothes. And it's actually kind of funny. I'll show you a picture. But so be sure to check out my my website. It's drogolimited.com. I'm so happy right now. So also check out the Facebook. Please go to the Facebook page. It's facebook.com/drogolimitedclothing. And you know, let me know. Be very you know, be outspoken. Let me know what you think of the clothes, and just tell me all the good stuff, even the bad stuff. You know, I want to hear what is wrong with stuff, if there is stuff that's wrong or stuff that you don't like, or suggestions, because I feel like that's what makes a good business, is being open with the customers and listening to what you know, your fans and customers have to say, because that's what's important. And yeah, so also you could check out my personal website for my YouTube page at believeinjd.com. Everything, anything that I do, I post on that website. Videos, I also blog on that, you know, of just daily stuff that I'm doing. And also check out my Twitter at jdgtv93. I'll be tweeting stuff about, you know, just, again, daily stuff I'm doing, and also about my business. I really put a lot of time into this business. I even created the logo from scratch. The logo is badass. Hell yeah, it's badass. I'll show you a picture. Yeah, so I'm going to head out, and hopefully you guys check out the website. And please, you know, say a prayer for me, and root me on. I want this to be a successful business. And yeah, I couldn't have asked for, like I said, a better fan base than everybody I have on my YouTube. You guys are really amazing. I know a lot of you guys are, and girls, a lot of you guys are regulars, and, welcome. If you're new, welcome to the JDG TV squad. And yeah, you know, you guys have been, really supportive of me. I see a lot of you guys commenting. You guys have been messaging me in my Facebook. I've been trying to get back to everyone as quick as possible. I mean, I have so many people messaging me. It's like crazy. And I try to get back to everybody at least, you know, once or twice. Don't get disheartened if I don't get back to you right away, but eventually I will. And I just want to say thank you guys so much for being such great fans. I'm really happy that I ended up making a YouTube account, because I met some really incredible people that have been messaging me some really nice things. And and yeah, so take it easy, guys. Go on my website. It's open for business. It's open for shop. Please tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your kids, tell your grandkids, tell your dogs. They'll go there too. Tell everybody. Spread the word. And remember to, when you get there, to enter into my newsletter, so you get that awesome 15% discount, and that you get updates and discounts and all the hot deals in the future. Remember, you won't get them if you don't sign up. So you better. Alrighty, guys. Take it easy, and have a good night.